That's disappointing. An American undersea explorer found plastic garbage littering the ocean floor while breaking the record for deepest ever manned sea dive. According to CNN, Victor Vescovo dove 10,927 meters, or 35,853 feet, to the bottom of the Challenger Deep, the southern end of the Mariana Trench, as part of a mission to chart the deepest depths of the planet. According to the BBC, Vescovo and his team made 5 dives to the bottom of the trench during the expedition. They discovered amazing sea creatures, but sadly also found a plastic bag and candy wrappers. BBC reports that other expeditions using landers have also found plastic pollution lurking in the murky depths. The researchers now plan to test some of the creatures they collected at the bottom of the trench to see if they contain microplastics.